The premier was in his backyard at Olympic Primary in Kibera, where he, among other things, talked about the need for a consensus before the draft constitution is published.
Tunataka tusikizane ili tukirudi kwa debe, kila mtu nasema leo. Mwelewana vizuri? Kwa hivyo sasa yale mavifungu vya katiba tunabadilisha.
Because of various contentious issues in the constitution like the system of government, kadhi courts and devolution of power, political leaders across the divide fear the repeat of situation in 2005 where the draft constitution was rejected by an overwhelming majority.
We want the committee not to publish the draft so that they can give the ongoing consultations between the PNU side and the ODM side time to come to try and build up some consensus on some of the contentious issues.
We are appealing to the committee of experts to release the draft constitution as soon as possible so that we see the saboteurs.
So that the politicians don't use again, say, telling the people we are going to give you new constitution, elect us. We want this time before the election to have a new constitution.
The premier steered clear of Ocampo's visit in the country and his decision to open investigations on perpetrators of the post-poll violence. Nevertheless, other leaders present at the fundraising and in other parts of the country made clear what they feel.
Tunataka kujua ni nani anachunguzwa. Itangazwe kwa wazi.
Wale ambao walikataa kutangaza ingawa wameenda nyumbani, nafikiri wafuate Ocampo.
The leaders also emphasized on the importance of reforms in the judiciary and police for the country to progress. The fundraising at Kibera was aimed at collecting money for the Langata Youth Enterprise Fund. Olivia Okech, Citizen TV.